pretty good so far. We've had a lot of good wins so far. The guys are working hard, and they want it. Our goal this year is to make the state tournament, which we haven't done before, so that's our goal for the season.
It's been a pretty successful season for us. Got off to a good start, had a few key wins to get us really rolling. We've been in a little slump lately, but hopefully we'll break out of that today.
Honestly, we came into the season confident that we could build on last season. We got a lot of returning seniors this year, and a lot of them have produced, including Adam Kurnow.
So yeah. You're playing a tough schedule also.
Yeah, we are. We're trying to keep the competition up and trying to get the wins at the same time. We're really trying to build the program. And this year, the pieces are really starting to fall into place.
What do you give me some of the guys on the team right now that are playing real well.
We've got a lot of experience this year. We've got Braden Abbey, who's back. Adam Golombiowski's back. Adam Kurnath's back. We got guys up from JV who haven't played before on the varsity level. Billy Westerman's up. Sean Scalabrini. We got a bunch of new guys as well on the team. So it's a good mix this year. It's a real good mix.
What is the goal the rest of the way?
Make the state tournament. Yeah, we're almost there. We're almost there. We need to get two more wins. We'll qualify.
I think our main goal right now is to make the state tournament. We're two wins away from that. When we get that done, keep our winning record up, try and go for, hopefully make a push in the state tournament, see what comes from that.
It's a goal every season for our team. I think, at least in this fourth year, it was really big for us to get to states this year. And I feel really confident that we're going to make it.